it all the way
sure
around.
now.
Yeah. My neighbors, family members. Donald, he's fucking weird. Yeah. Philly Pool?
What?
Does he still have his Mustang?
Yeah.
I can't do shit.
Yeah, he still has it.
Oh, damn fence.
Is that like high? Is that a high end or no? Or they like. I don't know.
Fucking. What are you talking about? His Mustang?
Oh.
Huh? Huh?
My god.
Yeah, I'm on top of me.
Right.
I'm gonna put a ring on it. Shit.
Hi everyone, this is Heidi Watton.
Oh.
Welcome
what?
To the show.
Is that how much it goes for?
What? I'm selling those cards. Take that, Queen. Yeah. Fuck.
I'm sorry, what'd you say? Bob was fucking moaning. Oh.
I was like, I got 21? I did it, like, fucking 9 more. Fuck. How much is Vladdy going for, so? Damn, 200,000.
Damn.
Who, Vladdy? Expensive, man. P, not that expensive. Yeah,
well, basically,
that
shit ain't free in this damn world.
Dude, that piece is still better, though.
The fuck?
Nigga got 4 money.
Dude, Rich Goss go for 100k? Like, why could 100k? What? Oh, man.
Shit.
I might have to get Larry Walker.
I always tell myself I want to get one, but...
Larry put him in a locker, bruh.
I don't know.
Dude, this is the same fucking card from last year. You probably want this, like, gets 100 contact.
I would still keep the PS5. I wouldn't even plan on selling it just for the PC.
Josiah Gray.
Baseball here on the
Shots,
show. Should be a good one today in
World
Diamond Dynasty between Los Angeles and Venus.
I'm with it.
It's going to be a premier pitching matchup. Two of the league's hardest throwers go head to head next. The speedy Trey Turner digs in now. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. First delivery to him. A ball and no strikes.
Ball
first
one,
pitch,
no strike.
1 o'clock.
Well, should be 2-0, but
one
he goes
one.
Way out of the zone to go after that one, and it's even 1-1. clear skies this afternoon. 84 degrees is our first pitch temperature. 2-1 the count to Trey Turner. A good movement bearing in. It's two balls and two strikes.
Oh, this is what you get fired up for right here. Hard fastball against a power hitter. I know he was late right there, but if he comes back, this one might not come back.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Right fielder is on the run, and he makes the catch in the corner.
Poor fucking kid, man.
Here's the center fielder, Mike Trout.
Fielder, number 27, Mike.
Now the first
pitch. Well, called the cops on him.
Couldn't resist on that one, and he's behind nothing and one.
It's not easy to get your barrel to a pitch that high. That could be an effective location as long as he keeps it
they
above
did
the
give
letters.
It back to him.
Counts even to Trout, 1-1.
Yeah, well, they didn't give it back. They just left it parked somewhere.
Ball two as the breaking ball misses inside. Bases are
they
empty, one man out.
A burner out on like two different people.
Slider can't find the zone here, and he's behind now 3-1.
A good job to work the count and put himself back in the driver's seat.
That's supposedly like he told his dad, like, I can kill you right now.
Now he's got the count in his favor, 3-1. Like
count full, three balls and two strikes. Count full, 3-2. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Oh, and he can't catch up to the fastball as he swings and misses for the second out. Digging in next, Nicholas Castellanos. First chance for him here in the top of the first.
He's
with nobody on.
Hey, who's
lay off a fastball here in a good spot, but ruled a ball 1-0.
Not a bad spot to miss right there. Much rather have it run inside than out over the plate, where the hitter can do a lot of damage.
Can you send
two
me
out,
something?
Nobody on.
Can you send me your Instagram or something?
Just behind the fastball.
Wait, the one that was with that other guy?
Hey, love the confidence in that pitch right there, going right after one of the better.
That's his girlfriend.
We'll have to press pause. Is that strike three? So stepping in is Steve Finley. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The center fielder.
And the pitch.
Steve Finley.
You should put that phone in rehab or some shit. I kind of believe it.
And a pitch that misses, a ball and a strike to Finley.
The offensive game plan today is certainly to see the ball up. This guy is known on the mound for sinker changeup combination. He's
going to
try and establish down in the zone to get swing and a miss or ground balls consistently. You have to find something above the belt to get loose on.
And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
Batting second.
Nick Castellanos at the plate now. Line drive snagged on a short hop. On to first, a double play. Now to the plate, Trevor Story. First pitch on its way. And he waves at a curveball there. No balls and a strike.
Guess who tipped their hand? They were sitting all over a piece of cheese. He flew open on the front side.
Oh, that guy was still alive.
Oh, yeah, because his name is...
got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Digging in will be Kyle Schwarber. He'll get us started in the top of the second.
The catcher.
Infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch.
Oh,
he couldn't catch up with the gas that time.
No. The guy's name is...
this hitter needs a cup of coffee.
I know the guy's name is.
He has
a Lexus.
And boy, this at bat is not starting off well as he's behind 0-2 now.
Ryan.
Not much you could do with that one. Tied him up in knots.
Breaking ball called just a bit low.
I don't know if that was a great take or he got fooled. He's certainly trying to play it off like he knew what was coming. You could bet he'd be on alert for that curveball.
And he'll indeed make the play in foul territory for the first out.
I swear to God, he said T for the car.
Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Yeah, he did say that shit, man.
Yeah, I was like, what the? Then I thought he meant
T for car.
Now the first pitch.
You swear like those fools give a fuck.
A little tardy there. No balls and a strike.
That's not a pitch he misses very often. He knows he should have done something with that one.
You guys remember when I got caught up with that shit?
Deep out to straightaway left. Judge looks up.
When he got pulled over with like a tank in his car and shit, him and Steve, and Steve had a gun in there.
The fuck, for real?
Here's Big Aaron
Judge. I don't know if you guys know the guy named Miles. Swung on and missed for strike one. I think it's Miles. Yeah, Miles. He's like, I think he was
quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right there, a little bit too far out in front. Gotta find a way to keep his shirt back.
He played basketball.
Swing, but he held up in time. Ball one.
He didn't go to. His name
breaking ball.
Instagram was
called
like,
third strike as that catches the zone for out number two.
Koshine, some shit like that.
First offering on its way.
No, he was younger than him.
Well,
whatever.
One pitch on
hey, that's when he was 17, so they try to make that guy take the blame for everything.
A swinging like, strike, and now it's 0-2.
I know that feeling. Played 14 years in the big leagues and still can't hit a slider.
And he'll try to bounce a curveball on 0-2, but he holds back. It's 1-2 now. Breaking ball, and he gets him to chase it in the dirt. Stevenson finds it, and the throw to first ends the inning.
I know Steve is a suspicious guy, bro.
Up next, the power bat of Pete Alonso. He's set to lead off the whole half of the second.
Alonso.
But this will be taken in out there at short, and that's the first out of the inning.
Yeah, they're friends.
Aaron
him and Jordan.
The left fielder, Aaron.
First pitch on his way.
They literally call himself his Mets.
Not the greatest of starts to the at bat as he reaches for one out of the zone for strike one.
Sarkis
swing and a miss on a nasty slider right there. Always felt toughest pitch in the game. If you're a guy who liked to work the big part of the field, you were on that fastball middle away. That slider looked like a heater for about 56 feet 6 inches.
Swung on in the dirt, strike three. And he makes the throw to first. Judge is retired. Two down now.
Because Pina has
so
like
the bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring
and
up the power hitting shortstop Xander Bogaerts. High in the air into shallow left center.
Yeah. You pay for like a specific time of the year.
Acuna is there and
share
it's
it with
a very
like other
quick
people.
Inning as the side is retired.
At the same time?
No, not the same time.
Now it'll be
everyone gets
Ronald
their own
Acuna.
Time. Everyone gets
as
their own
we
time
are all set to
Four
begin the third inning in this one.
The left fielder, Ronald.
And he throws the fastball by him here.
0-1. I doubt they spent more than like a thousand to get there.
You better get that front foot down early and get ready, or he's going to throw it right by you.
Behind 0-2 now. Nothing in two count and
no, they had
the pitch.
It for a whole week.
And this is swung on and missed. Five quick strikeouts now, and that's your first out of the inning.
No, now here's the pitch. I think it's only a couple like thousand a year. Bro.
Roy Oswalt is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one.
This lineup like is it. Flailing right now. The they're having a hard time just making contact, let alone putting the ball in play.
Southwest.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss and another punch out here. Six already. And that's out number two. Pitch on the way.
Trey Turner
is in with two away here as this one swung on and missed for the first strike.
Man, that's seven straight strikes to start this inning.
Hey,
he's got a
so
chance at an immaculate inning.
Out, like,
behind
0-2
now.
Benny told me
looking
that Isaac
down the side
got
on
shot.
Strikes. Here it comes.
He did.
And he got another one here.
Oh
my God, I couldn't do shit.
Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring up Jake Cronenworth.
The second baseman, Jake.
Castellanos is under it, one away.
Like a rival gang or what?
Do you still cry the end? Next to dig in, Tyler Stevenson.
The catcher.
First Tyler. Pitch of the AB now.
Stevenson.
Now a shot sent off to the right side, but foul.
I love everything this pitcher's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mat.
Swung on and hit deep to left center. Back goes Trout, still ranging back. Oh my, it's gone! Santa Maria! So now to the plate, Jacob DeGrom.
The pitcher.
Late on that one as it's fouled off to the left side. One out, nobody on. Swing and a miss, and he's in control 0-2. That's just too much velocity upstairs to get good wood on it. It's gonna have to lower his sights.
Weak roller right side. Barehanded at his knees.
He's out.
Hey now.
I didn't know either.
And now, Steve Finley. He collected a base hit his first time up.
Finley.
Pulled toward right center field. Trout giving chase. He can't get there, so
wait,
the inning will continue.
He did
hit
he live,
the corner and
live,
tries
like,
for third.
He
and he is into third with a two-out triple. Nick Castellanos now.
Really?
The right fielder.
And he puts it on the ground to second. And that's through into center field. Base hit. And that'll bring home the runner from third to make this a 2-1 ball game. Trevor Story steps in now. As he'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Story swings, and this ball is hammered to deep left field. Oh my! It's gone!
I didn't even know that.
Santa Maria.
I don't think the game's from there.
So here's Pete Alonso.
Now batting. First baseman.
He'll go after the first pitch and bounce it into foul territory. 0-for-1 here in the early going. And that finds the target. Nothing in two now. Four runs here in this half inning. Turner gloves it. Throw in time for the third out, but it certainly took a while as the inning
crazy.
Is finally over.
When I saw it, I didn't believe it. Like, I thought like, they were joking.
New inning set to get underway, and that brings up Mike Trout.
This is where the pressure starts to build a little bit on an offense. It's not late enough. I mean, you don't have to start panicking right now, but this is where you're looking for someone to light a spark to get back in this game.
Hey, Ringo, did you hear that Mike Dolls with him?
Oh, got him to swing out of his shoes on that
one.
Nothing in two.
Mike Dolls.
Great pitch right there, right? Changing speeds. How about that great changeup? How about that swing? Howdy, if you're waving at me.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Mike Trout is retired to kick off the inning. Nicholas Castellanos will stand in for a second time here as he swings and misses there. It's nothing in one.
And they just got
out. Usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff.
Tell him where he's from.
This guy's locating and feeling really good about his fastball.
Told him his tattoo.
Swung on
and
missed. One and two now.
And he started running, and then he just fell. And then he shot him more.
Hit high and deep to right center.
A couple more times, and then Mike Dahl was already running.
Pretty routine out there for
and
Finley, and
he shot
that's
Mike
out
Dahl,
number two.
But he missed. But they missed all the shots on him.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Kyle Schwarber. He's 0-for-1 thus far. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch up with it. It's 0-1.
Man, he's looking sharp so far. 80% of his first pitches are for strikes. He might be able to go the distance if he keeps this up.
4-1 our score as we play inning number four.
I don't see that shit, man.
Line drive to left. And that'll get by and on through towards the wall. And the gamble will work out. He's in at second base
crazy,
with a two-out double.
I knew
now batting. The first base
at the plate now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He swings and grounds it to short. Outcome of the two-out double as the inning is over.
Is Mike Vidal in the game too?
No. Did you not just hear me?
Dick, what's more important, your life or a car?
That nigga ran, bruh. He left the car there and he ran.
They're looking for Mike Vidal's car. Wait, oh, they took his car?
No,
But like,
Frank said Mike Dahl's car is in his garage.
It's in Frank's garage or Mike Vidal's garage?
Mike Vidal's garage. What?
Doesn't
he said they were looking for his
car? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, exotic.
Maybe they were trying to rob him. Hey,
did you see that Posada card?
Probably.
That they were following him, like.
Dude, that Kalen Karma, fuck, that shit's BP.
It's just crazy. Did you guys still talk to him? Or not?
But yeah,
mainly Frank, huh?
No, Frank didn't like him.
Frank didn't like Isaac Padilla?
Yeah, you don't remember?
No, I don't know.
Fucking, Padilla. He's trying to get in with his girlfriend.
No, I didn't know that.
His ugly ass girlfriend.
Yes, his ugly girlfriend.
Frank's a moron. I think something's always happening in a Frank. So Frank's a moron.
MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. We expect a good one out of this Diamond Dynasty matchup between Venus and St. Louis.
Mm-hmm.
It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. So now, here is Steve
really
Finley.
Frank,
he will lead this one off today.
For the Bruins. You believe that shit?
He's set, here it Steve. Comes.
I know he went.
Fastball too like, high to start him out here 1-0.
If that
was to
sell someone fake AirPods to make money, you think that was $1,000?
And now this misses as well as he's behind the leadoff man this afternoon, 2-0 now. Our game time temperature here to start play, a balmy 86 degrees at first pitch.
Yeah.
And a little off to begin the afternoon as it's to 3-1 now.
He's only four pitches in, but he doesn't look too sharp to start the day off.
Dick, I said that they fall.
And it's fouled away.
Mark Golton got a couple good hits in there.
Once again, a 3-2.
Hey, if he's going to execute that curveball, and that's the first one of the day, if he's going to execute it like that,
it.
Be on the lookout for that one. That's going to be a big pitch for him today.
Got him to go down swinging there. Steve Finley is retired to kick off the
inning. Frank always shows up
there on foot. He leaves the fastball up. Mistake in location. He is going to pay for it dearly as that ball is sent over the wall. A home run.
He's always on foot, and he always has a backpack.
And that brings in the power hitting shortstop Trevor Story. As he'll go after the first pitch to him and comes up empty, it's strike one. A ball and a strike to Trevor Story.
Yeah.
Story is undoubtedly one of the best hitters in the sport, and it doesn't matter right-handed or left-handed pitching, he's one of the elite threats with a bat in his hands.
Yeah, barrel awareness, Matty. And this guy has it. I don't think it's something that could be taught. I don't care how many hours you put
this
in the cage. This guy has the ability to put barrel on baseball.
That's right.
No matter what side it's coming from.
Pete Alonso is in with two away as he takes a ball. One.
Are you playing one?
You'd never want to fall behind as a pitcher, but doing it to a guy like this is even worse.
Oh my God.
He's got to bear down and execute for the rest of this at bat, starting right now.
258 wins.
That one's in there,
3-1.
Bases are empty here with two men out. Out in front there is
you got
this
one
pulled off to the left side.
Parallel five out lighter.
Good luck, nigga.
And he fouls this one off.
He just want a friendly quit. What a
another
bitch.
Payoff pitch.
That's dropping.
Schwarber gets there for the catch, and that
is a rope that shit.
Now to the plate here is Chris Taylor. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Hey, I was cheese on me right there, bro.
And that swung on and missed for strike one.
I ain't know that nigga like that.
There's a fastball well off the plate inside.
Hey, great job by the offense right here to put a number up on the board and allow this young gun to go out on the mound, relax a little bit, and establish that good fastball.
Swings through it for strike number two.
Hoo-wee. That was some smoke right there. High fire right on by.
And look at him as that one sails behind him.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
The payoff pitch one more time. And a good sinker there gets him swinging for the first out. So the next to bat will be Jared Walsh.
The first baseman.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch. Good pitch there as he gets him to swing underneath it for strike one. A swinging strike, and now it's 0-2.
Don't expect too many more high fastballs in this one. He is known for his sinker, keeping the ball on the ground.
And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone.
Batting
first pitch coming. Here it is.
Fernando.
No balls and a strike to count.
Going to be a long day if he executes like this, punching tickets right out of the gate.
You crazy?
This one's flared toward left center. Story. He's got it, and the side is retired.
I bet you I speed. No more babies for her.
Jerry, I fixed.
Second inning set to go, and that'll bring up the former American League Rookie of the Year, Big Aaron Judge. Time in just to tick off there as this one's fouled off to the right.
I'm pretty sure Evie's with it.
She's small.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field.
She's like a medium-sized dog.
Bring in your dog.
This one's still small, bro.
And that brings in Xander Bogaerts. He'll swing and let the ball fouled off to the left and out of play.
Like, I don't know. Like, has a long body, but he has short legs.
Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. Judge gets his lead at first, nobody out. On a line, that's a base hit into left field.
Matt, you gonna ignore me when we go back to it here?
And at the plate is Jake Cronenworth. As he takes a cold strike at the knees, it's 0-1.
Hey, I didn't know that Alyssa transferred from Whittier.
Fouled away. Set to deliver on nothing in two. Here it comes.
With Lujan or what?
And this one's in the dirt. And a heads-up play to get back to first as he wisely hadn't gotten too far from the bag.
No, I think she's someone else.
Why would Lujan say with that ugly bucket?
And that's Ryan down the line in right field toward the corner.
That's not my girl. Not true.
He's in at second safely. As also on the play, a run comes across to score.
He's a whore.
At the plate, Tyler Stevenson. As the first pitch misses to him, it's ball. He's got a chance to add to this early lead as he'll bat with a couple of guys in scoring position. 1-2 now.
I know he's been struggling early, but that pitch right there, well-executed changeup. If he can mix that in, maybe he hangs around for a little while longer.
Bichette has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And he might have thought about it at third, but with one away, decides not to risk it.
The pitcher
has a look. Now the pitch. Bunt attempt here as he gets this one down. And he is out on the tag.
Yeah.
So a man at third here with two gone. And stepping in is the center fielder, Steve Finley. He's set, and the pitch.
Wait, the one with the big ass, right?
Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out.
Yeah, you can tell he was ready for another fastball, but the pitcher went to breaking ball.
Oh, the one who have a video of her getting her shit right?
Behind 0-2 now.
No, her shit rammed.
A man on third with two down.
Yeah, just like a guy straight dogging her shit.
Another one sent foul.
What?
Liner in there for a
That's
hit.
Miguel Aguero. You can
and
hear
that'll
it.
That'll bring home another as they open it up to a 4-0 advantage now. Nick Castellanos now. Two. Runners going. Nick. Offered at and missed. Here's the throw.
What the fuck is Matt saying?
And he's out at second. And now here is Kyle Schwarber. And leading they've got some work to do early on. Down 4-0 already.
Kyle.
No contact on the sinker there, and he's behind 0-1. Fouled off.
Ryan Sanchez.
Into the windup. Here like comes the 0-2 pitch. Got him.
No, he won.
Next, here is Xander Bogaerts.
Batting fifth.
Ready with the first pitch.
Baseman.
Here it comes.
Xander.
Fastball runs a bit inside here. It's 1-0.
No strikes.
And he'll try to check his swing here, but he'll have no such luck. It's strike one.
Yeah.
Hit in the air toward the gap in right center. Right fielder giving chase. He can't get there as it falls in.
What was the story?
And he is in at second base with a one-out double. And now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. As the first pitch sinker misses to him, it's ball one.
Fuck, have you seen the size of that shit? Would you blame me?
Late that time for a strike. Cabrera has both great strikeout stuff and exceptional command.
So we all agree that he didn't do shit wrong. He saw some ass and he grabbed it. One of the best in our
sport. Matty V, you talked about it. He doesn't walk a whole lot of guys. Well, if you don't walk a lot of guys, that means you have to throw the ball in the strike zone. And when you do with great
stuff, I'm not saying
like
I would have done it.
He racks up
but I'm not saying I wouldn't have
there
not done it.
A lot of guys that get strikeouts by throwing the ball in the strike zone. This is one of the few that doesn't.
Now a fastball runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Next
wait,
up
she's,
is
she's
Joe Torres. Who's all over the place. Two on, two
she
out,
graduated.
And of course, here in inning number two.
She graduated or she's seen
a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call.
No, I'm
time
dead
to
ass.
Start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
What the fuck?
And there's a
she's
strike. He's trying to work his way back. It's 3-1.
No. 3-1 with 2-1, and this is where you got to be geared up for something to drive. I don't think you can just groove him one right here. You still have
to
try to make a competitive pitch.
And the two-out threat won't pay off. The inning is over.
That bit puts fucking cheese in the headlock, bro.
I heard your girl can strike you out. Is that
all
true?
Set for the start of the inning, and the right-handed hitting Nicholas Castellanos will bat next.
I heard those.
Now the pitch.
The fuck
damn.
Up, bitch.
Schwarber arranged to his left.
Is that
he
true?
Tracks this one down in left center for the first out.
Hey, your girl
Trevor
can
Story
you out.
Steps in now. Struck out in his first at bat. Story. Into the corner
yes,
and slicing foul.
What?
The 0-1
delivery.
I just
saw that from Saturday.
And they go away here. It's a cold strike. Nothing in two.
Nah, foo, his hair just looks like that.
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. Looking to punch
yeah,
him out again, the pitch.
I know, foo.
And this is going to find its way into left for
bro,
one out.
He looks like how someone with a mullet looks, bro. What do you mean? It's
so
just hair.
Alonso.
He wears hats.
He'll take a look at the pitch
like,
too
low.
The
back
it's ball
of it.
One. Hit it hard, but lined out in his
what
first
at
bat.
What the fuck are you saying?
Smoked on the ground up the middle. That's through
you say,
for a
you
base
say,
hit.
You say dumbass shit like
now.
This, and then you're like, my God, why you always make fun of me?
Now batting. And that'll the bring up Aaron Judge, as he'll get out ahead of a changeup and
hey,
swing.
Hey, man, I heard that you and Michelle
one.
Perez
a base hit in his first trip.
Fooled around at Woody College while you were with
away.
Your girl. That's true or not?
And another foul ball.
That's true.
Are that you dog do shit? Is that true
away.
Or not?
Fuck! Time and that'll be out number two. So two on with
you're virgin.
Bring up the shortstop and one of the better two-strike hitters in baseball, Xander
Bogaerts.
Damn. Going back
God.
Is the left fielder.
Oh, Matt, you're virgin.
Rack, the wall.
Hey, are you a virgin
it's
still?
Fucking loser.
Matt, are you a virgin?
Matt, still a virgin.
Into the
Matt, are
now.
You still a virgin?
Cronenworth.
Matt, have you ever had sex with a girl?
And that retires the side.
Matt, have you ever had sex with your girlfriend?
No.
Matt, have you ever had sex with
yes,
my Apollo?
No.
For the pitcher here.
Matt,
infield
have you ever done anything more than kissing her?
Nothing.
She gave him a handy through his pants at the movies or what?
Here's a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. Throw on to first in time, one away.
Chris Taylor.
He went down on strikes in his last at.
Shut up, Matt. You like the chula in summer school.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout. This
guy's out on the mound.
He's got feel for... It's all coming out, helmet. For all
his... You see, he ignores me when I start saying the truth.
Christians.
Like...
Yeah.
What's up? No.
Hey, Matt, have you ever had sex? Matt, have you ever fucked your girl?
What the fuck at this time?
Matt, have you ever had sex with your girlfriend? Matt. Matt.
Camel toe.
Matt. Matt. Matthew Helgary. Oh my god. I know exactly what pitches. Video that is.
Trying to send him past the game of version.
And he looks at a sinker for a called third strike, and now they're two gone. Ready now is Jared Walsh, 0-for-1 here in the early going.
Are you playing that video of that? Waved at missed for strike one.
Hey, with two outs and a number, yeah, you do.
You're just trying to get on. You got the big boys coming up behind you.
You have that shit.
I just heard you play it. Here comes the 0-2. I just heard you play it, Matt.
What's up?
Slider swung on it. Strike three. Retired.
Oh yeah, you want to hear it?
No, no.
Liam Hendricks takes the mound as he's been
angry or shit.
And now in the box, Tyler Stevenson.
Very nice.
I got to. Here to begin
the I got to.
This is when you gotta get selfish. You cannot get complacent or overconfident right here. These days don't happen often. When you got to the accelerator and the entire offense is pretty good, get greedy and keep getting knocks and putting pressure.
Very nice.
So here now is the pitcher, Edward Cabrera. No. Now a curveball to start him out, but an easy take. It's ball one.
Ah, oh!
And that swung on and missed on a pitch down, 1-1.
I have first steps. They ran away.
And he pops up the bunt attempt.
No fucking way. Look at the dumbass. Oh, he's safe! Retard!
Matthew Helgaris.
Standing in now, Steve Finley.
No, double play.
You ever had sex with your girl?
One there, on to first, but not in time as he's in there ahead of the throw. Next, it'll be Nicholas Castellanos.
What the fuck is that?
For two with that home run he hit earlier. No balls and one strike. Swing and he rockets this one down the left field line. And that'll get down out there near the wall. So now they'll have two men in scoring position.
Shut up, Matt.
Two out double.
I thought you were gonna go take a shower. Into the box, shower.
Trevor Story. The short thing. As he drives
along. You up him, you fucking moron. Continues as this is
down for extra bases. Here we go.
Do I look like Kanye? Without a play,
as they also score
runs on the play. Now up next, the power one. Bat of Pete
Alonso. Strike one to start
the at bat. Fuck yeah. Bounce it to the left side. Shit on full blast. He has some trouble with it. Throw in hey, I post that shit for the bitches, but none of them slid up.
Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And stepping in will be the very fleet-footed Fernando Tatis Jr. Starts him out with a sinker that's inside 1-0.
Sorry, Ringo.
Hey, with this big a lead, you have to just pound the zone and force Bangalore? This team to get aggressive
sorry,
in the box.
I posted off. It for the girls, but I just... I started the liking up, the 1-1 pitch. So it's cool.
To short, hit hard. And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit.
Oh, oh what the fuck?
The relay. Not
oh,
in time. And he's
ass.
In there with a double.
Got a free bag on me.
Stepping in now, left Kyle fielder. Schwarber. And the first pitch to him runs a bit inside Schwarber. For ball one. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Swing and he
about
launches that. This one to deep left field.
Fucking bad guy,
Judge
man.
Looks
fuck
up.
Yes, homer.
And it's gone.
Fuck yes, fucking homer, bro. Fucking done.
Here's Xander Bogaerts now.
The second baseman, Xander.
Swing. Oh, wow.
This is also hit well out to deep center.
Matt.
Gone. Back to back jacks.
You ran into Milo Woody.
Pitches. At Milo. The plate now, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
The third baseman.
As the first pitch misses.
You're
to
fucking
him, it's
gay.
He's 0-1 thus far. Not close. It's 2-0.
Why are you laughing, fag boy?
Here's the pitch.
What?
2-1 the count.
Shut up.
You're lucky
seven,
if you get
fuck
one
your
pitch
own
a
girlfriend.
Night right down the middle. Cannot be late
Damn.
On that fastball.
Offers it that one a little late, and it's 2-2 now.
Does that answer your question? What?
Small little grounder, left side.
Mumbles.
Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the
Jeff,
other.
Jeff, anything
one
that
away.
I hear out of mumbles and Frank's mouth, I don't give a single shit.
Now here's the first offering.
Bichette.
And it's fouled away.
And I?
Into the windup, here and comes I. the 0-1. Got him out on his front foot, it's 0-2.
Dome? Ah, they was like trying to no-fucking reason, nigga. Fuck that, nigga.
Three runs already home here. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Castellanos is over to his right as he puts this one away. Two down. Up next, Joe Torre comes into this at bat 0-1 in the ballgame. First pitch of the AB on its way. Swing and a line drive.
Yeah, let's go solid. Wow!
Bring out Puna to Salt Lake.
I went there once.
So now to the plate, Liam Hendricks. As he'll go after a hard sinker that time and falls behind nothing and one.
Man, we're here to say
oh, and he's really
game.
Getting the better of him now. It's strike two.
That's what you said.
He struck him out, his seventh of the ballgame, and that ends the inning. All ready to go in the top of
Let's
the
go,
fifth.
Judge.
And that's
what baby.
The big bat of Aaron Judge.
The left fielder.
Here's the
Aaron.
First pitch. Tried to check it, and it's 0-1.
Spit on that.
And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball.
Hey, not too many guys in the game have the strength to take a breaking ball and drive it out the other way. I know that one slice just a little bit foul, but he's got to feel good about where his swing is right now.
I'm no hitting this guy through five right now.
Cap.
Ready with the nothing in one pitch.
Want to see?
Gonna need to make a little bit of an adjustment with a slider release and at least tempt a hitter that it's gonna be a strike.
Breaking ball that time, but misses out of the zone.
Oh, I've gone.
This one. It's high and deep to center. Looking up
is Taylor. I mean, I did throw no hitter against you last year, bro. I don't know.
Santa Maria.
No, you weren't. You're the PCI.
Into the box now, Jake Cronenworth.
Fuck! I fucking missed that.
To straightaway center. Taylor is there.
What the fuck?
And that's the second out of the inning.
Hey, Matt.
Suck.
Hey, Matt. So you're doing live BP
next
on,
to bat will be
it?
Tyler Stevenson. Tyler. No hits in two trips Stevenson. To the plate for him.
Tank off your ass.
Last time I pitched to him in the knee. Fucking dumbass can't throw the ball
tell
right.
That foul off right there that he's
get the fuck out, ball.
And he grooves the
Tyler
first
Stevenson
ball there. This is hit high and deep out to straightaway center.
Let's go.
Oh my! It's gone! Santa Maria!
Hand on shit.
To the plate now, Dick. Edward Cabrera. Line hard, deep in the left.
Dick just
Schwarber able to track it down for...
Finger off your dumbass.
So the lineup
hey, man,
flips over and digging in, Chris lead Taylor. He'll lead things
man,
off as
like
we
cool
begin the home fifth.
Huh?
What?
Committed to that one soon as it locks him up for strike one.
Boy, that's a jam shot right there. That's as good man. As it gets, in my opinion. Up and in.
Here's
get there, get there, get there.
Hit. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
Fuck your boss.
Now batting, first baseman, Jared.
Jared Walsh.
Standing in now, Jared Walsh.
as he'll get caught chasing hey, that, one that, there
you're really looking nice on Hader right now, bro. This point.
Really giving up points inside now as he can't get extended there, and it's 0-2
now. So he goes back to the
same pitch and got him to chase it both times. He's clearly not picking up that pitch very well.
So you think I should just wait, doubling up, buy a pre-built?
Triple up on it?
It's always tough to go back to back to back. It's not a good idea to show a good hitter the same pitch three times in a row.
I don't want to know.
Still 1-2.
I don't know shit about him.
From the belt, what games do you want to play on?
Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
Valorant, Apex,
Rainbow Six Siege.
Rainbow, obviously.
Stands in for the third time now. He takes a look at a ball. It's 1-0. That evens
really?
It up 1-1.
How much are you,
Taylor
like, are you
leads off
spend?
Second with one gun in the inning.
Shit.
Keeping it down here, it's
bands.
To 1-2.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect
probably
for this
like
guy's fastball. You can tell he was out in front on that slider. I think he goes to the well one more time with that pitch.
Oh,
the inside
that
times the sinker misses for a ball.
Well, I'll do it. I'll probably just do 1,000 then.
Line drive to left.
Look,
easy out.
Judge is in his tracks now as he makes
like
the catch
draft,
for out number two. Next up, Kyle Schwarber, runner in scoring position with two gone. First pitch hack in here, and that's the first strike.
In today's game, with velocity and exploding breaking stuff, you have to find a way to control the strike zone as a unit.
I'm just kidding, I'm
been able to do that today, swinging at way too many pitches outside the zone.
And no trouble for him as he makes the catch to end the inning.
I mean, they have some for, like, cheap, but, like, the graphics card is... Unless you want, like, a 1650.
Top half of the sixth about to get started, and at the plate will be the speedy outfielder, Steve Finley. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch.
Get the fuck out.
Big swing, and this one's launched to right field and deep. Looking up is Bichette.
Fuck yeah! Fucking dingers!
Santa Maria. The better your graphics card, the better you can make your game look world.
Nick Castellanos at the plate now.
Yeah,
and
like
on the first pitch, he grounds foul. He's 2-for-3 and
bro,
looking for more here.
I thought they shot a Mercy Rule, bro. No food.
It has a better graphics card than mine.
I think I'm fucking pissed. Hey, what? He just threw a Jared
the
Walsh? What the
and
fuck?
The 0-1.
Behind oh, did they get to the Jared Walsh relief pitcher?
If you're on the mound right here, you gotta trust your catcher and execute. You know who's coming up to the plate.
Now a ball lined hard toward deep
pitch.
Right field.
Jared
and he will
pitch.
Make the catch while ranging backwards. He just put the glove up and
a perfect,
hauled it in
perfect
for
line
the first out.
Dude, guys, what? The
now
fuck?
At the plate no, here is Trevor Story. 2-for-3
fuck
with a double on
fuck
his line
Story.
So far. And he'll look
I
at the
an
first pitch curveball that's in the dirt. It's ball one.
Did you some Duke?
And that one yanked just foul.
Need two fastball.
Bases are empty, one
tripping.
Man out.
You don't stick Nick Butter.
He did?
Yeah,
and 1-2
busy,
now
you
as
know,
that one's fouled off.
I'm busy right now. He just stopped asking.
No offer at the curve that time, and it's knotted up at 2-2.
Yeah, four pitches.
You know, has a girlfriend now?
Here's
he
a breaking ball,
he
but
does
it doesn't
oh,
quite
that
find the strike Jackie. Zone.
Yeah.
Pete Alonso is on deck.
His other goal is better.
He's got
it's
it.
Mass.
Should have been like
first, and he can't come up with it. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Pete Alonso. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And a
fucking
swing, and
Pete.
Here's another big drive as this
Pete,
ball sent high and deep to left center field.
Right there.
And the long ball will burn him for the second time in the inning. Another home run.
Let's go, Judge.
Here's big Aaron
go,
Judge.
Number 99.
And it's grounded just foul down the line. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. One strike pitch is a fastball high, and that evens things at one.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone.
Yeah,
hey, I get it. He's
price?
Looking
a swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
What are you looking at?
Xander Bogaerts, as he'll try to hold back on the swing, but he went around for the first strike. Two home runs already to his name in this one, and we'll see if he could possibly strike again. And that's through into center field. Base hit. Now a long throw home. And not in time as the run scores.
This car fucking fucks.
Into the box, Jake Cronenworth, as he rips it on the ground to second. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly.
You can get one like the one I have.
And a good decision on the throw as he is meet at third base. Runner at second now as a result of the error. And next will be the power hitting catcher, Tyler Stevenson.
Boy, this guy right here on that last AB, how about straightaway center field? He hits a bomb. And as a pitcher, you're trying to pitch to the big part of the ballpark. But a guy like this, if he has to hit it out to center field, I might have to think pitching this guy.
On the first, and it's dropped. And on the error, a run is going to score.
Runner at first following the error.
And that'll bring up the pitcher, Edward Cabrera.
Oh, my fucking God.
Adley Rutschman will look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first.
Rutschman.
All one's the count.
This guy has Liam Hendricks at first base.
0-1, here's the pitch.
He's doing that wall.
And he misses with it, 1-1.
Hey, this is one of those tough outings as a reliever. Just have to keep throwing strikes and believe sooner or later this inning's going to turn around.
The tag, and he is out.
All right, I should be the mercy right here. Don't Alex Reyes. It's game over.
Alex Reyes enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth. Wheels and deals. Here's the first pitch. Xander Bogaerts stands in as he looks at ball one here. Swing and a miss on the sinker, a ball and a strike.
In my opinion, one of the toughest pitches in the game to square up. Just a heavy sinker with good downward action.
Reyes will do this himself, and that's the first out. Now at the plate is Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Here's the first pitch to him. Here's a ball swung on and hit high and deep down the left field line. And this will stay fair. Home run.
Wow.
At the plate, Dante Bichette.
The right
high
fielder.
In the air down the right field line.
Dante
Bichette.
Castellanos will drift over to his left a few steps as he takes it for the second out. Stepping in next, Joe Torre. He's one for two in the ballgame. Wheels and deals. Badass. Here's the first pitch.
Nigga.
Now here's one hit in the air to the right side.
Final.
Alonso is there to make the catch, and the side is retired.
Well, we got a little bit of an upset here in the Diamond Dynasty matchup, but that's the beautiful thing about baseball. Anyone can beat anyone on any given day. Congrats to these guys. That win has to feel good.
16-4 this afternoon. Venus jumped out to an early lead in the